Hey, this is Arlene. I just had a hacker knock me off my video thing. So I came down to get some fresh air because I was getting a lot of targeting. So I just wanted to do a video on that. As soon as I came out, I got knocked off. So I just wanted to do a video on that. It's May the 21st, 2021. So I just want to stretch out and get some fresh air right now. Take a break from the frequencies and just drop my legs because I've been getting targeted a lot. Go ahead. No. Notice how everyone is leaving since I've been gone. This one's a regular in the Kia. And then this one too, 7RGG138, the silver Honda Corolla. So it feels good to get some fresh air. Okay, the dog looks like they need some water. Look at someone lit the trash can on fire. This girl comes out faithfully like a puppy dog every time I come out. She's like a total gang stalker. She knows right from wrong. This one's a total gang stalker too, right here. And that one too. Feels good, the fresh air. So, this is Gold Diggers here. That one goes. That's a nice motorcycle. So I'm just taking a stroll because my muscles are also stiff because of the targeting and stuff. So The sun feels good. This is another one. I believe this one does live at 5624 Santa Monica Boulevard, if I'm not mistaken. This white Volkswagen is regular. 8NUZ733. I've seen this park. I'm not sure if it's like from Lexington or So I'm right here by 5600 Santa Monica. So I just came out for fresh air. Gonna go back. So I have stuff to study. That's 5UVB317. I'm really right now getting targeted from the power lines. Especially the transformer on Wilton and Santa Monica. So that might be another one. To my cat. And like clockwork, here comes 1:30 and 1:20. from, I think, 1:30. She comes out like clockwork. Okay, 4, some Kit Kat. You can see how burnt my toes are. And that's me right there. I don't think that white is a bee. I think it's just a hacker. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on.